Some people view abstracts as something very simple or that a kindergartner could do, or just by throwing paint, you know, on a canvas is just art. But usually it's the thought or the idea or the way that the painter is wanting to express those things. If it's just something that a kindergartner can do, then it's not, might be necessarily the thoughts, emotions, or ideas behind it. It might just be more of an expression of experimenting and just playing with their materials.